Hari Om, I am Seema Veera and I am from Mumbai. I would like to begin my sharing my experience with a saying, a song is no song till you sing it, a bell is no bell till you ring it, love was not put in the heart to be there, love is not love till you give it away. And that is precisely what I saw on 26th May in Bapu's event, Nauze Tuzha Preme. Now Tuzha Preme. And it was such a wonderful experience. I have no words to express it. That was something which I had never seen in my life. The number of people, seeing the stadium full of people enjoying and really dancing, I saw literally. And that was what I could never think of. I was little worried in the beginning whether I'll be able to sit through, because I had some back problem. So I was just telling my husband whether it's such a long program, whether I'll be able to sit through. And then I just took Bapu's name and said that, Bapu, you only can make me sit and enjoy the event. And that is what really happened. When it started, it was quite hot. And I was just looking at my husband whether I'll be able to bear that heat. But then it was all Bapu's grace that I could sit through and enjoy the event. And really, I feel the kind of arrangement, every time I have seen, witnessed, the kind of arrangement, the help provided by volunteers, it's really amazing, incredible, I would say. Because I have never seen, I had attended some events, spiritual events earlier, in some other organizations, there I had seen the arrangement, it's always never so good. But in Bapu's organization, I have seen that people are so organized, the way they organize events, they help, they make people so comfortable. It's really amazing. And I would say one thing, that in the throughout the event, the kind of presentation, the musical event, although I am a non-Maharashtrian, I didn't understand a single word, but the atmosphere was so good, I really understood, in spite of not understanding, I really enjoyed and felt like dancing also, you will not believe. It was only with the grace of our Sadhguru. And an icing on the cake, it was like when the event ended, few drops of rain fell on everybody. It shows that Bapu really blessed all his devotees by his grace. And it was like we say that he made a part of this event by, you know, allowing us to be a part of this event. And I would say that indelible though the writings of fate, the grace of Hari Guru can wipe them all. And that was the testimony to the fact. I'm Badnaya.